Good afternoon, dear children. Army Public School Primary Wing, Udhampur welcomes class 1 to the online class of subject EVS. Children, today we are going to continue with chapter number 2, that is My Body. Children, in the previous lecture, we have studied about different parts of body and their functions. Today we will understand about 5 sense organs and we will also understand that how can we take care of our body parts. So let's begin with our sense organs. The eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are our 5 friends. These are called sense organs. These sense organs give us 5 senses. Eyes give us sense of sight. Ears give us sense of sound. Nose gives us sense of smell. Tongue gives us sense of taste. And skin gives us sense of touch. Children, skin is the largest sense organ in our body. Let's begin with the first sense organ, that is eyes. Eyes help to see the beautiful objects around us. Children, now let's do an activity. Close your eyes and smell what is in the room. Can you smell something? Yes. Children, now can you tell me which body part you use to smell these things? Yes, it is nose. Nose helps to smell things around us like flower, food, etc. Children, now can you hear the sounds playing nearby you? Yes. Children, this is because of the very important sense organ, that is ear. Ears help to hear the sounds. Children, now can you tell me that do all the things taste the same? No. Some are sweet in taste, some are salty, some are sour and some are bitter. We can taste all these things with the help of our tongue. All these yummy cakes and sweet ice cream we can taste with our tongue. Children, now can you tell me, when you touch the clay and touch the wood, do they feel the same? No. When you touch the clay, it is soft, and when you touch the wood, you will feel a little harder. So, all these things are possible because of the skin. Skin gives us the outer covering. That means it protects the inner parts of our body, like our brain, heart. All these inner parts get protected by our skin. And skin is the largest sense organ in our body. Skin helps us to feel the objects around us. For example, we can feel hot, cold, warm, cool by touching the things. Now children, coming on to the next topic, that is how can we take care of our body part. Children, each and every body part is very, very important as they perform some functions in our body. So we should take care of these body parts. For that, we should take bath every day. We should brush our teeth twice a day, once in the morning after waking up and also in the evening before going to bed, because all the germs or the food that we eat gets stick to our teeth and tongue. So it is very, very important to clean our teeth with the help of brush. Children, we should wear clean clothes after taking bath to avoid the dirt and dust from the clothes. Children, after wearing clean clothes, we should comb our hair so that all the dust and dirt may get removed from our hair. Then we need to be internally strong. For that, we should eat healthy food. Healthy food may include fruits, vegetables, rice, chapati, milk, juices, pulses, etc. Children, one more important thing is to play every day. Children, when I'm saying we should play every day, that means we need to do some exercise every day. Playing is the best exercise, but we can also do some other exercises like yoga, cycling, swimming, running, etc. to keep our body fit, healthy and strong. Children, after the whole tiring day, it becomes very important to get a sound sleep. So, we should get a sound sleep to live a healthy life. We should, whenever we are sleeping, it should be comfortable sleeping. So, for that, we need to sleep at time. So, children, this was all about today's lecture. Now, let us revise what we have studied today. We have studied that we have 5 sense organs. These are nose, ears, eyes, tongue and skin. Nose helps us to smell. Ears help us to hear sounds. Eyes help us to see things. Tongue helps us to taste. Skin helps us to feel. And we should also take care of our body parts to stay fit, healthy and strong. So children, this was all about today's lecture. Thank you for attending today's lecture. Stay home, stay happy.